Hi. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Tunic. Today's episode, I don't know how much I'm going to get done. I just want to sit down, play. Maybe it's going to be a lot shorter than the last couple episodes. It might be longer. I'm just going to sit down, get through however much I want, and, well, first off, there's a second file. I have no idea what this is, so I want to go in here at least first to check what's going on. Where is it even at in the game? So, well, I mean, it doesn't have the gun, so I know that much at least. Alright, but I want to just check this out. Yeah, load. Oh, this is not the start I thought it was going to be for the game. I thought I was going to start at, like, the center. This music kind of hype, though. What pages do I have right now? A long time ago, so I don't have that page. Yeah, not that page. Got those pages. What's my last page? Okay, so I have nothing further than 35. Yeah. Got whatever this is. And my character is not even colored. This is weird. This music is killing me. Wait. What? This is a puzzle. So it has to be something right here. Cause this way. And this way, both are golden paths. But don't lead to anywhere. What does this do for me? Any hints would be helpful right now. Any hints at all? This is PT and I'm not... Alright, maybe if I go down a couple times in the same direction, something will happen. When something happens, I'll... cut to then. I'm sorry, little funny fox guy. But there's something here creeping me out. And I'd like to figure it out on my own before I go at least get a hint from the internet. No. I can't even kill myself with anything. There's no enemies. There's getting out. How do I get out? Okay. I'm just gonna take a quick hint at what the hell is going on here. Just a quick hint, because this will cause me to lose my mind otherwise. Page 9? This was supposed to help me. This is causing me more confusion. I haven't said this in a while, but you relate to me. So the only thing I've gotten out is it's for this mountain door. Okay, well, not trying to also say I've had done other things on my own, because I only came into this game to help me with thumbnails, and while I was just doing some simple random things. I figured something out. I can sleep. And instead of having my day being ruined by, you know, not being able to go anywhere as easily, I'm back in the normal world with the music that I love so much. Am I still allowed to fight you during the day? Yep. Okay. Ow. Ow. I can't get a break. Okay, I was expecting to lose that fight anyways. Okay, well, I was hoping to figure out that tunnel area, but instead of all of that, I'm gonna figure out some secrets. I forgot there's people that can shoot me during the day here as well. Oh. 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 So yeah, this really is only for the dead. I'll try to use this time as well to just talk about this game and maybe what's basically gonna happen. I'm hoping to complete this game. I don't know if I'm gonna continue anything. If I do, it's gonna be a lot later on. Cause once I beat the game, I do wanna start playing other ones. Alright, well, I wanna figure out a big secret though. Big secret, this whole thing, and I think I know exactly where this is. Come out wherever you are, spiders. Hey? Yeah, this is where this is, right? Okay, so the secret is ice plus fire, then this. So, ice plus fire, then this. This is the plate. Yeah. This is interest. This is where the fun begins for losing my mind. The hardest part is this. Since I've killed these freaking spiders, there's a no fail mode. I'm putting that on. I'm putting that on just because it's for me figuring out this secret. I don't think it's worth it to care about killing spiders 30 million times. Wait, what? That's actually something. That's a secret move? That's freaking insane! So that's the normal, is a red flame. But if you, oh god. If you use it together, it makes this blue and purple. Just real quick. Cause it's, I'm figuring something out here. Wait, oh my god. That, okay, so that's how you do it. So you freeze a creature and then that creature becomes target for you to grapple. Oh my god. Okay, well, sorry for no more fail mode. What's here? I found a crown? Huh? I've been hoping to find more upgrades, so that when I fight the air... Okay, the hope is to find enough secrets so that when I fight the air at the end of this episode, I can have a better chance of killing him, her. I think the air is a her. Let's do this. Now, how do I get over there? Okay, where does this send me on that side? And how do I get around? What? There's a page? The Fairy Spring. Holy Cross, Seeking Spell. Wait, am I done with the book yet? Alright, I'm gonna take a check real quick. Well, unless if there's more to the memo pages. I think there are, but if there's more memo pages, other than that, I have all the pages right now. Okay, next up, I think this is the Rune Toll. I lied. This was the library. Here's the Rune Toll. Nah, I didn't lie. Oh, got it. Oh. I don't even need the key. I broke into your house. But I got another one of these now, so that's good. I don't remember a lot of other secrets around here. Well, except for the freaking spider thing, but I know what that is now. Yeah? Found another thing. I don't know if the Frog's Domain is gonna have anything. I'm finding maybe even bigger secrets than what I'm wanting at the moment. I'm just trying to upgrade myself to at least get through Ending A. Oh, you're not dead? I'll come back for you. If I can keep going. How do you get rid of that water? This one I'm just gonna look up real quick. What is this one chest inside? What is this one chest then? What is this? How do you do this chest? I'll figure this out later, I guess, then. Hey. Screw you too. You know what? You don't get my sympathy. Hey, this is... Are you working at all? Okay, I'm gonna just use my computer for this. S- Secret Uncovered. Okay, we're just finding all these golden freaking people. Please. If no place got me, this area got me. Oh, mask time. Where are all these secrets? Where are all these upgrades? Okay, thank you. Okay, I guess all I found was more HP. Oh, wait, what? Oh, you're hiding something from me. Oh! Is it this one? No? Okay. But that room has a secret. Okay, I'm not crazy. Oh? What? Is that one of the fairies? Oh my god, that's one! There's a soul in all of these places. I'm finding out so many secrets. I do want to call it quits for this episode, but I said I would beat the air, but I didn't get any stronger. I just got a little more health, which is helpful. But you know what? Screw it. That sword bombs. I'm gonna try to beat the air in this one attempt. Maybe it is better to go at nighttime. Just because I won't have to deal with that every time. Alright, since I'm a little bit lower on health, I'm giving myself 2 attempts. No hope. Oh my god, you. I thought that I could parry you. One more attempt. No. Okay. My inner self is saying not to do this again, but one last try. There we go. Shit. Wrong time. Ah. No. Okay, I'm getting to this phase at least doably. No, no. Hey. Wait. Huh. Go. Oh God, I did it. Okay. Huh. Oh. Oh no. No. Well, I guess you could say that is the end? No. That's not the end. There's that plan B. Well, this isn't the last video. I don't know when the next video after this one will come out, but it's basically gonna be the secrets and getting Plan B. Game over. But it's not. New Game Plus. Nah, retry. Okay, well, I know that said game over, but this is not a game over for me. I'm missing two more pages. I don't know where they are, but we're gonna share our wisdom. But we got this ending at least. We tried out the new, I guess you could say, load. I have no idea what that is, but next video, it's probably gonna, I don't know how it's gonna be split up, but I'm gonna figure that out. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye. Oh, you're a peace walk. Oh, shit. After all the bosses I faced, you're easy.